I'm quite shocked because like I never thought I would be able to get the 300. But like I wasn't really having a good day that day, and I guess the oil just on the lanes just cleared up. I guess I just bowled the same line consistently and stayed like positive, I guess. I started bowling when I was 4, and I think the reason was because my mum, my uncle, and most of the people in my family started bowling. My nan started coaching me when I was 4. Until now, she still coaches me, and I guess that just helped me get the 300, I guess.
I bought Jake bowling when he was about 4 years old. Jake's uncle used to bowl, my son, and it just seemed, as I was part of the YBC, I'd bring Jake along to join. He enjoyed it, took to bowling straight away. 300 was very good, and he has had lots of games where he's had 7 or 8 in a row, but he's then tensed up and found the pressure too much to be able to carry on. Whereas last night, he was more relaxed and he just played. But he did say on the last frame he was shaking, but he managed to hold it together and come out. And 11 of those strikes were perfect. One of them was a bit of a lucky strike, but because his balance wasn't quite right at the line when he delivered the ball, but he managed to get away with it. So that's where your 10% of luck comes in the 300 game. Very proud. I'm always proud of my grandchildren, no matter what they do. I'm proud anyway.